I'm at the corner of Patterson and Glen. Take a look at something. Roofing. Apartment complex. And right there, you can tell they're doing the roofing. This way the Fresno city doesn't say they're not. They did that roofing and that roofing. You guys think they got a fucking permit?